My life, and I'm the only one to blame.